going to give you some few tricks or tips on how to make a loop for a certain song. Today I'm going to make a loop for Head Over Heels from the group called Tears for Fears. This is a very popular song. And this is my little gadget. This is a Digitech JamMan stereo looper, and this is very helpful to all of the musicians nowadays. And first thing is you have to slice your songs into different parts, like intro, verse, and chorus, bridge, or whatever part of the song that you're going to slice. Okay, now we're going to record the first instrument that I'm going to put in this loop. First will be the piano, and I mix a little bit of the electric piano on top. So I mix it together using the MIDI, M-I-D-I. And I don't think you can hear the beat, the count, because I don't include it in our recording. So it's only my reference in here that I'll do the recording in this loop. So here we go. Okay, now I'm going to record the bass. There we go. Now I'm going to start the drums. Guitar. Going to do the vocals of this, but there's no lyrics at all. It's just me, na 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 na, just to show how I did the loops. Okay, here we go.